This is 32 years old female with history of two previous pregnancies and C-sections. She is complaining heaviness and dull pain in the pelvis. This is a common complaint of many females without any specific problem. This is TVS ultrasound. We see a cystic mass of size 57 multiply 45 mm in left ovary. This is thin walled with internal fluid and debris. There is an echogenic internal nodular area in the cyst. No internal vascularity is seen. In the nodular area, we see bright echoes. These are the reverberation artifacts. Uterus is normal. So this is a typical appearance of dermoid cyst. This is a cyst that is made up of ovarian germ cell. So it may contain tissue like sebaceous, fluid, fat, skin, hair, nerves, bones, teeth. This is benign and slow growing, approximate 1.8 mm growth in a year. Less than 3% of cysts are cancerous. This type of cyst that contain echogenic nodule or dermoid plug is the most common appearance of the dermoid cyst. In the right ovary, we see a follicle of size 19 mm. But there is an echogenic nodular area in the right ovary of size 16 mm. This is smooth and well-defined. This is another appearance of dermoid cyst when small. The bilateral dermoid cysts are rare, approximate 12% of cases can develop the dermoid cysts on both sides. The most important point is that these dermoid cysts don't cause infertility. Conceiving problems can occur if there is surgery with removal of ovary or damage to the ovary with decreased ovarian function. Complications include if size increases rapidly or there is internal vascularity, torsion or rupture of cyst. Laparoscopic cystectomy can be done if cyst is less than 5 cm of size. This involves surgically removing of the cyst and to save the ovary.